I got woken up about 7:23 this morning by a very loud cracking.
And that cracking, there was a tree next to him. Certainly an unexpected wake-up call. A giant maple tree falls onto a house Dale Hood owns in Lisbon. His son actually lives in that house. Everyone is okay, but take a look at that damage. This all happened early this morning in a 300 block of East Washington Street.